We all know it, you're ready for a dive and everything is fine, but the minute you put your head on the water and you're 2 minutes into your dive, you need to pee like crazy. How come we all have to pee when we're on the water? Welcome to 50 Feet Below, where we give you some straight up scuba advice. My name is Arjan and today is Q&A Monday. And the question is, why do I always have to pee when I'm in the water? You know the saying, you got divers who pee in their suit and divers who lie about it. To understand why we need to pee when we're diving, we need to understand why we need to pee at all. First of all, your body has a set amount of liquid in it. So when we drink, we add to this liquid and the body gives a sign to your kidneys that they need to make urine. Once the bladder is full enough, there will be some peeing and your liquid balance in your body is all right again. There's actually one process which causes all the peeing when you're in the water, and that's the fact that all the blood in your body will be pushed to your core and the body will get a sign that there's too much liquid and will start to produce urine, and eventually you need to pee when you're in the water. There are actually two reasons why this is happening. First of all, there's the cold water immersion diuresis. Not sure if I pronounce it right, but this actually means when you get into the water, which is colder than your body temperature, the body will want to protect the core organs and will push all the blood to your center. The second reason why this is happening is because you're weightless underwater. Your blood circulation is heavily dependent on gravity, and when the gravity is taken out, like with scuba diving, the body will push all the blood again to your core. This is the same with astronauts. When they're in space, they're weightless and everything is pushed to their core. And that's why you always see them on cycles and exercising, because it's necessary to push the blood to the arms and legs again. So what can you do about it? Well, I've got some bad news. There's actually not much you can do. The fact that you need to pee underwater will remain and will even get worse as you get more comfortable in the water. So there's really nothing you can do. If you have a question of your own, you can put it down in the comments or send us an email on this address, and we'll see you on the next one.